We're going to the Baltimore National Aquarium. The Baltimore National Aquarium is located in downtown Maryland. The aquarium began in the mid-70s when the mayor, Mr. William Schaefer, and the commissioner were inspired by a visit to the new two-decade-old New England Aquarium on the waterfront of Boston, Massachusetts. I'm in front of the Baltimore National Aquarium. It opened on August 8, 1981. The aquarium opened to the public on August 8, 1981. After 3 years of construction, the aquarium has won many awards since then. The aquarium holds about 2,200,000 gallons of water. It also holds 17,000 specimens, representing over 75 species. The aquarium has an annual attendance of 1.5 million visitors each year and is the largest tourist attraction in the state of Maryland. The Baltimore National Aquarium's goal is to teach people the importance of preserving aquatic life. Look here. The aquarium has a rescue program called MARP, which stands for Marine Animal Rescue Program. This organization rescues animals, then rehabilitates them, then when they're as good to go in the wild, they release the animal.